you missed. You missed, bud. Now I gotta kill these idiots. Or do I? For science! Ah! Hey, okay. Just destroying this historical place for no reason. What? What the? Where the hell did you guys come from? God? Where did you guys even come from? What the? What the? What the? What the? Whoa! Oh, wait. I forgot about all this. Oh, I forgot about having to do this. Oh, kind of forgot about this little area. My bad. Oh god, I don't want to go there. I'm good, I'm good. I'm better. Alright. That's one way to get down, I guess. Oh, that's just fantastic. Refusing to use the ladders. Oh my god. We're doing a no ladder run. We'll just jump. Oh, Jesus. What are those faces? Hey, Tusa, congrats on winning the giveaway. That's awesome. Alright, am I close to a bonfire or not? Because this is, like, really annoying. I gotta do this whole thing again. Well, at least I know of that shortcut now. I bet shortcut's really nice. But still, my god, what the hell? This will be fun. Nice, I like it. Yeah, just keep rolling, keep rolling. Think, friends. Rend, have you done a 24-hour stream before? Because I feel like that's a rite of passage for streaming. I passed one. I'm passing a bonfire. I'm kind of curious if I'm okay. I gotta get to the next bonfire. I'm going insane doing this. Oh, you've done two? Nice, Ren. I've only done one. You have to find it. Oh, jeez. You guys are gonna make me go insane. That's what you wanna see. I'm gonna actually wind up in a loony bin. You never know when I kill them, when I like one-shot them, or it takes 2 hits. Sometimes this guy has spawned already, sometimes he spawns in, just blah 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 blah. Loco is logo! Oh god, fish. Okay, I'm going to ask a question. Is the bonfire like, okay, so at this point I can drop down to take a shortcut or go all the way through. If I take the shortcut, am I passing the bonfire? Because that kind of makes a difference. Because then I will never have to do this freaking part over again. Am I missing the bonfire if I pass, if I take the shortcut and drop down below? Yes, patient it is, yes. I got it off my first Black Knight death. Sort of? What the heck does that mean, sort of? Is it back where that guy is? No, I went back there. You guys are, these are the least helpful answers. When I don't ask for help, you guys like backseat like insane people, and now I'm asking a question, no one's giving concrete advice. Well, I'm gonna drop down. But then it's gotta be like, it's gotta be back this way then. It's definitely not back here with this guy though. I cleared this area, like. Okay. Okay. Are there secret things like? Okay, can I break that? Really, Ren? That's funny. But what caught my attention was like the sparkly sound. Still don't know where it is though. One humanity right now. I think I need two to, I guess I just killed somebody somehow. But I think I need two to, in order to, kindle it. I don't know how hard it is to get up to two humanity. Like, I might just go back in this room and like, kill these. Maybe I just go into this room. Talking about Blighttown. I don't know what that is. How do I know if I'm close to it? You don't need a humanity to kindle, just an Amazon account. Is there actually a way to win Dark Souls? I mean, there's an ending, right? Like, I don't have to get. I don't. Oh, I guess one of them fell down. Am I gonna go back and fight these people that I kept, like, I was happy to start skipping? Ugh. Oh! That was close. I don't know. I can't get to two humanity. If I go back and get my souls, I'll probably have enough, but I don't know. That was close. Okay, that guy rolled like 7 times in a row. Give me humanity, or give me... No, just give me humanity. Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait. Wait, there's a passage in there then. Wait, did I do that passage? Oh, there's like a downstairs. That's probably where the guy is, actually. So I think that's our next step. Or do... Found you! Ah! Oh my god, he hit me with his lantern! Yes! Okay, I don't even know how that happened, but I am very happy that that happened. What? I can't see anything. I can't see anything. Yeah, sure. Just keep going. Keep going. Yeah. Keep hitting every 5 seconds. Yeah. 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 Keep hitting every 5 seconds. Yeah, that's fine. Oh my god. Why can't you just die? Bye, Cyber. Okay, at least now they will not respawn. I don't know how, like, he fell from the sky or something. Wait, where did you come from? Really lucky with that guy. So I think I'm gonna go this way first. Oh my god, that quote. That's fine. That's fine. I like that. Yeah, keep doing that. Yeah. That's fair. Really confused. Daniel E. Live, you ask me that question every single day, dude. I don't know if you're a bot. I don't know if it's just like a really poor troll. I don't know if you're not even maybe listening. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but you literally ask me that question every single day. I don't know why. I don't know. I don't know. okay, this must be where the necro dude is, because that's the stairway above us, I think, right? I don't know, that's my guess. I don't know. Up. Oh, okay. Obvious, yeah, Obvious is free. That's literally the only reason. I'm not paying monthly for XSplit. Obvious has a lot of, like, it's still in development. Honestly, I wish I could just pay one price for a program. And have it be a program that is, but that works and is really nicely developed. I don't, monthly just doesn't make much sense to me. I don't know. I don't want to pay monthly for XSplit. Where am I? God damn the stupid lady. A miracle, tranquil walk of peace. I feel like this collapses. Well, okay. I guess we're done this area. I'm way off course, but at least I found some things. Oh. Yeah, so yeah, that's where the necromancer dude was. So I just went in a circle. Okay. Somehow I still don't have, I don't know, two mandates, like, impossible thing. Okay. So this is where I speedrun, because I don't want to face those demon guys. They kind of terrify me. So there's that dude, and then there's like the off way to the right. Now the off way to the right leads us downstairs. What happened when we went down there? Oh, the wheel thing. Yeah, that's bad. I mean, we have fought him before. Oh my god, you wait till now to fight. And maybe we can run by? I don't know, I guess we'll find out. Just weird. What's up, Grockies? How's it going? Well, I don't see a way past. Yes, I do. Sir. Yeah, I wish we would purge the back seating. I was hoping that I could get in here and he'd go by me and I'd get past him. That did not happen. So, I don't know. Why do you exist? Why can't I just break this? Ah! Speed run? I guess I don't have to speedrun those guys. These guys are a little bit trickier. Especially when you get stuck in all three of them. I always get like within one hit of dying on this little area. I mean, I guess I have to fight him. I don't see a way around. I was in the coffin, it didn't do anything. I can try again, I guess. Do I aggro him first? Souls are on the other side. I can't get past him. Oh my god. You guys are such freaking trolls. All of you are banned. Everybody's banned. Everybody's getting banned. I am the Oprah of bans right now. I don't even know what he picked up, but I don't think I'm gonna go past him. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we got like an eyeball. We got somebody's eyeball. Those souls are just lost. Oh my god, there's one of the heads. Can I hit it? Nope, okay, I'm not gonna hit the head. Move, you guys!